Welcome back to the channel. It's Vlogmas Day 5. Right now, I just had finished breakfast. We were watching House Hunters, Holiday House Hunters, because it's like Christmas time for House Hunters, so it's like super loud. So let me turn down the volume on the television so I can film my Vlogmas. So we had, my mom made grits, pork roll, and eggs. I had grits and pork roll because I don't like eggs and stuff. So I'm starting this vlog around 9:30. Yesterday was like a super short Vlogmas because I didn't get to film a lot yesterday. So yeah, and my mom just coming back inside from getting the laundry. So yeah, I'll see you guys. I didn't get to paint my nose last night, so I kept saying I was gonna like fix them up a bit because I like realized they need fixing up. So I've been saying I gotta fix them up, but I never have. So this is the vlog where I like actually fix them up. Right now I'm about to take a shower, so yeah, I'm gonna do my hair. I think I'm gonna wash my hair because it needs washing, because I washed it when I was over at my dad's house, which was a couple days ago. I still want to wash it though because it's like a little greasy, so I'm gonna wash it today. Sorry if it's like really loud. The shower is so loud. I don't even know if you can hear me right now. Let me sit up for a second. So yeah, I'm about to take a shower and listen to some music. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I'm doing my hair.
Just got out the shower, and right now I'm about to do my hair. I just keep knocking everything down. So I'm gonna use the Coconut Curling Natural Hair Cream because I ran out of like the big bottle. We need to get like more hair products. I washed my hair, took a shower, all that stuff. So I have to get my towel too because it goes right here instead of it staying in the shower. My hair dried. I was hoping I could set up the camera, but my hair could still like stay wet. But it didn't stay wet that much, but it's like still wet, but not as like wet as I usually have it. Look at that. And I'm gonna use this product that, oh, I got it on the chair. Oh my god, I'm supposed to be sitting, but I don't know. I was gonna wear like a, I don't know if you saw my mini vlog, I wore like this shirt with buttons on it, and I was supposed to wear that again, but I saw that my clothes got washed and I had like this California shirt, so I just decided to wear that instead. Now I'm going in with the oil moisturizer lotion. Probably gonna touch up my nails when we come back from getting my mom's vanity. So this is the last product because I ran out of the oil too. So I don't have like oil, I'm just using water and products. Get the color. And I need to get like a pick. So everybody's telling me I need a pick. So I have to get a pick for my hair instead of like combing it every day. And then I just like wear a headband over it, as you see in my, as you've been seeing in my vlogs. Vlogmases. So what is your guys' hair routine? Comment if the comments don't get disabled. What is yours? Like, what do you do for your hair to keep it like nice and moisturized every day? My mom, she puts some oil in her hair. You know, she puts oil, all that stuff. Oh my god. I hate when my hair does this. It's annoying. But it's always easier to comb through when my hair is like moisturized and wet. That's what it's like for me. And as you saw in yesterday's short Vlogmas, the bathroom got a makeover and it's like super cute. So all the hair stuff, instead of it being in the hallway closet, it's in our like the drawer that's in the bathroom. So that just makes it 100 times easier when I'm doing my hair in the bathroom and I have to walk all the way to the hallway closet, which is, even though it's like right there, it's still exhausting because like I'm in here. I want to do my hair in here. So it's like way easier now. Probably probably waiting for me right now, so I have to hurry up. If you said bless you to me because I sneezed, thank you. Now I'm gonna wash my hands. We got a new like soap dispenser. It's so cute. I have to brush my teeth. That's what we got. I'm using my mom's new selfie stick because in the move it got lost, her old one. And this one is so hard to use. Like, it's really hard. But I'm gonna brush my teeth for about 2 minutes. And so, yeah, I'm probably gonna get like sped up. Oh my god, this hair product. My towel. Right now, I just stepped into the shower to get my towel. But I'm gonna speed up the part where I brush my teeth. And like, everybody's waiting for me. Probably everyone's waiting for me. So, put the headband on. And I don't know if I showed in my room tour, but this is the lotion I use. It's really good. And I'm running out of my little perfume that I wear. So let me brush my teeth. Finished getting ready, so I have my white shoes, my leggings, and my California shirt, which you saw when I was in the bathroom. Just finished doing my hair as well, made my bed and stuff. Oh, I closed the door, so but I made my bed, looks super nice. I'm gonna close the door back, and I don't know what we're gonna do right now. I think we're gonna go pick up the Vinny. So I'll see you guys when I'm in the car, and it's drizzling outside. So yeah. So right now. Getting in the car. So, I'm in the car. Oh my god, my hair looks like really good today. I'll see you guys when we're like at the place to get the vanity. Right now, just got home, and I'm about to go check the mail because the UPS guy was here. He was like down the street, not that far, but he was down the street. So I'm hoping it's here though. No, it's not here. If it doesn't come, then they're gonna have to give me my money back. I'm just gonna order it again. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I get inside. And I'm probably just gonna wear the shirt I was wearing today for my nighttime shirt because it was like dirty and stuff, and plus I didn't like get out the car. I was just in the car the whole time. I just wanted to come, so I wouldn't stay in the car all day. So this is a shirt. It's like California. It's like so cute. I love it so much. But I'm gonna get a snack right now, so. Or I'm gonna change. Yeah, I'm gonna change first, then get a snack. So I got it. Well, I don't know why I'm closing the thing, even though I have to put it back. But this is the stuff I'm literally gonna eat in college. But like, it's so good now. Like, if you had never
had this stuff, you have to go get it. And at my aunt's house, they have like a supply, like not a supply, but they have a lot of these. They have the other brand as well, not just Cup of Noodle. They have the other brand, I think. My cousin, she likes that brand. I think she, I don't know which brand she likes better, but I've always seen her eat the other brand. But I've seen her eat like this too. So. Mom just turned on the television, so sorry.
And it's usually sometimes while I wait for like anything in the microwave, I'll probably like do some like cleaning. I'll probably like mop the floors or something. So I'm thinking of doing that because the floors need to be
mopped because Rascal threw up in the kitchen. And I mopped it up before we left. Like, it was right when we were about to go to the store.
This is the mop we use now that we have, like, really nice floors. I, like, sweep and mop every day. But today, I don't feel like sweeping because I'm just going to mop. You'll just see me going zigzagging.
You'll just see me, like, zigzagging around the room. And I'm going to play some music and speed it up.
Okay, so... Not a quick update. We went to the store. It's like currently like 4 something. And I got my skin, like the cleanser, like the skin cleanser. So like, this is gonna be my skin cleanser from now. And that big bottle was like $17. I was like, no. And I was wanting to get some lotion, so I got this one. I wanted to get the Cetaphil lotion too. It was like $15. I said no. So I just got the small Cetaphil gentle skin cleanser, and I'm gonna be using it every night or maybe every day. And then the lotion is just gonna be like my regular lotion, because that's like a really good lotion. It keeps my skin really hydrated, and Cetaphil is a great product, which I definitely recommend to you guys, because I used to use Cetaphil the lotion, and it would always keep my skin super hydrated, and I mostly put it on like my problem areas, like that were like ashy, but also technically for my face as well. So I put it on my elbows, my knees, and stuff like that. So it looks like I don't have any pants on, but my shorts, like my sweater is so big it's covering my shorts. So yeah, I definitely recommend Cetaphil. If you're looking for any skincare product, I definitely recommend Cetaphil and the lotion. The Cetaphil lotion is probably gonna be on my Christmas list, because I want kind of like both products, because I've been wanting this for so long. And now that I have my hands on it, it's like so cool. Cetaphil is really, really good, and I definitely recommend it for new other people. And another one of my favorite YouTubers, Erica, I don't know how to pronounce her name, her last name, but her first name is Erica. She uses Curology for her skincare, and it comes in like 3 different parts. But another YouTuber I watch, Morgan, she uses Cetaphil, and I definitely recommend Cetaphil. And since Vlogmas is not going to be ending as late, I don't even know what I just said, but before I like go to bed and stuff, I can like we can test out the Cetaphil cleanser. I've never ever got the cleanser. I've only gotten the lotion, so I'm actually really happy to get the Cetaphil skincare, the gentle skin cleanser. My God. But for now, for the lotion, I'm just gonna use like my regular day-to-day basis lotion, and I'll probably be using it every day and every night, probably just to like, or probably just every night, you know, just to like cleanse my face, you know. So, and it stays in like the, hold on, let me get the camera. I don't want to like, okay, so it goes in the first drawer. So I'm going to show you guys where it goes after I put it down. So it goes in this drawer, and I told my family members not to use it, because I don't know, I just told them not to use it. So like, yeah, and I just really love the like the candle. Like when you're in here, it looks like the lighting is so good because of the candle. But right now I'm going to make some ramen, because I just like got home and stuff. So, and I got ramen, so gonna make some ramen now. Mm-hmm.
So now the floors are mopped, and I just saw in the last clip, I fell.
1 minute, 17 seconds left.
I just like, for the noodles, I really like the trees, but like when you come in here, like when it's dark, 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 it looks like super scary. In the clip, I thought I ended the clip. But like I said, it looks like super, like look how, like at night, it's like this tree right here. It looks so like scary, like very scary. The noodles are almost done. Only 47 seconds left, yay! The noodles are done, let's go get them.
So typically some noodles for me, you're probably like, okay, she's just gonna
mix it up a little bit and just go. No, that's not how I do my noodles. My noodles are like so different. Maybe some, I don't know. I don't think I've ever like seen anybody do this before. I just like tried it out and I was like, this is really good. So I drain it. So let me drain it before anything else.
Oh my God. Oh my God. The freaking ramen, some of the ramen went, a little bit of the ramen went in the sink. Oh my God. Okay, so I have to finish draining it in a second. Okay, so right now I'm draining the noodles real quick. I don't want them to fall. Okay, so I still leave like a little bit of juice in there,
or like the water or whatever, because after I add my ingredients to it, it's gonna be like dry.
So the first ingredient is sriracha.
Like this is gonna make it 10 times better. It's gonna make it nice and spicy. If you're a spicy fan, you will like this. But if you're not a spicy fan, I don't recommend, because if you add too much sriracha, then it's gonna be hotter. But like, the more sriracha you add, the more hot it is. So, but I've never seen anybody like do the next step. Like, I don't think I've ever seen anyone do it. I think I just like did it on myself, did it my own, and I was like, this tastes really good. So I like to get all the noodles like coated in sriracha. Like if it's not, I just add like a dot more. Then I just like mix it all together. And then it becomes like these nice noodles. And then I'm gonna put the sriracha back. And then
what you need, what I do is I just like
to add a little bit of salt. Cause like it gives it, oh my God, it gives it so much flavor. You have to add a little bit, mix it around. And then add some more, just a little bit. Like if you were doing a pinch, but you were just adding it yourself. So like, you don't want it to be too salty, because there was times where I had to remake it because I made it too salty. And then this is the last one.
And then that's how much salt you add, about 3 or 2 little dabs of salt.
And then you mix it in equally. You can even see my face. You mix it in equally, and after it's all mixed in, you just add a little bit more water if it's dry, and they're moist, but I'm gonna add a little bit more water just because I can. And I got a pink lemonade from the grocery store, and it's like the ShopRite brand, and it's so good. it's like really good. So I'm gonna eat it in my room, but I'm gonna take a bite just for you guys. And I eat them when they're like steaming hot. Cause I don't care. Cause like my mouth, I like, this is what I'm gonna eat when I'm in college. Like literally, all I have to buy some salt, sriracha, and noodle. Like I can have this for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. It's really good. I'm gonna watch some YouTube and then keep you guys updated when I kind of get into my night routine. Well, this video is not going to be titled like a night routine. You'll see what the title is. But like, I'll just keep you guys updated. I'm going to go enjoy my beautiful, beautiful ramen. I just finished my ramen and I'm watching Hamilton right now. Best musical ever. I watched it like 3 times last night. So yeah, probably just gonna update you guys when something more dramatic or something happens. I don't know.
So right now, I don't even know what time it is. Sorry if the faucet's in the way. Like, I wanted to put the camera in a position where I felt comfortable in, and this is where I feel comfortable. So now, it's time to try out the Cetaphil Gentle Skin Cleanser like I was talking about in the previous clip. So I'm going to take off my glasses, and every time I like squint because I'm trying to like see something, so I roll up my sleeves. Okay, so I'm just like making sure I don't have to apply water. So it just says to apply the cleanser. I think you have to like, is there like a thing? No, okay. There's no thing. I was just checking to see, like, you know, those metal thingies, plastic thingies, so you can't like use the product. Hold on, I'm trying to like, it's gonna take me a minute to get the, okay, wait, I think I got it like moving. Okay, pump it. Okay, no, still not moving. Okay, tighten that. I can't. Okay, I'm sorry, I just heard like a, oh, so it kind of looks like, that's what it looks like. So I'm gonna do a couple pumps. I've never had this before, like just peep that. Just like peep that. I've never had this before, so I don't know how to act, so I'm just gonna put it on my face. It smells, I don't know how to describe the smell, but it smells good. So I'm getting under my eye. Oh my god, I just feel so, this feels like so awesome that I actually have a skincare routine now. Like, oh my god, I have a skincare routine. I have a skincare routine. See, I love this more because I've like, I think that there's like other like types ones. I think they're, I can't speak. I think there are other types because the one I saw, it was like white cream, like it was like a white soap, like how the lotion looks, but that was probably the lotion. But this one is like, they could be like different types. Does my skin look lighter? You can tell I have the cleanser on. Ooh, it feels really, it smells, I didn't mean feel, it smells really good. Okay, I'm gonna rinse my hands, and now I'm gonna rinse my face. Oh my god. Some editing to do. I get to add some music to the clip that I made. Okay, ready? Let's go. Oh my god, I just hit my head on the faucet trying to put the water on my face. My face is probably clear, but I'm still trying to get all the soap off. I had 2 nosebleeds today. That's something I didn't share with you guys. Pat dry. Never like rub your face. So I definitely recommend it. It smells so good and it's definitely like cleansing. Like my face, it's like, I don't even have my glasses on. My face seems so smooth. My face is like really my face is so cold, but oh my skin, oh, it's definitely gonna help my problem areas because like I get like, what do you call them, rashes, like I get a lot, and I'm having a rash like on my chin
and like right here it's starting to come. So the Cetaphil is definitely gonna help with that. So I definitely recommend Cetaphil for anybody who's looking for skincare products or anything like that. But I'm going to end this vlog off right here because I feel like this is gonna be such a long thing to edit and everything like that. It's not about the editing, it's the content for you guys, but I want to end this vlog off right here because I don't want you guys staying for too long when you have other things to do. So thank you guys so much for watching this Vlogmas day number 5. I love you, you, and you, and I'll see you guys in Vlogmas day number 6.